go.
You took a look at Anaheim, how's that right now? Yes, I'm here. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I welcome to Anaheim with me. I'm here. I am Al Mueller.
All right, go.
Okay. There's only one thing that James Corden can do to make his late night show wonderful. He can't stop telling jokes about America because he lives here now.
All right, are you all right yet?
All right, Ernie.
All right, go.
Now let's talk about the DX Foundation, the fashion of DX. Shawn Michaels and Roy Ace were the best of friends. They was 1997 to 1998. Then back in 2002, the Bad Blood went up from SummerSlam to Bad Blood 2004. By then, we all felt glory. Paul Heyman said to WWE Universe, "Ladies and gentlemen, my name is, you know the words, and my client who's like to just destroy my face. There are pigs around my pen. That time
speak up!
Could be up.
Hey, you gotta talk normally.
John Cena could ever beat Brock Lesnar. Then again, he will be testified."
All right.
Yep. I think that the attorney would get away with it and steal to defend his gold to the months. John Cena defeats Triple Ace, WWE title, WrestleMania 22, and New Year's Revolution 2007, we take the title, and again, the last man standing match, Samoa Rosa Umaga. His return does earn the income crisis. There could be having one thing extra. Our old bad parakeets has in crowds or the out crowds. And I tell you, folks, I didn't want to tell you this with you, but I'm not going to use your outside voice again. If we use our out voices here, then the fan will get noticed.
In other words, they won't freak out and then stop blocking. So
that's
all right. Calm down. It's all
good.
All
right.
Calm down.
All right. We do have our ups and downs, but that doesn't mean that we cannot stop.
Thursday. Everybody. My question here tonight is, Rusev is a decent fighter. Of course, he is a jackass. That's right, Rusev is a jackass. And then, you have finally ranked up to the biggest jackass. Look at my dad. That's right. My dad's the biggest, okay? My dad was the biggest in the whole world for about 50 years. But Rusev is the biggest somehow in the world. But he's a decent superstar. You can't lie. Even though you hate him, he acts like a jackass. Hey, everybody, go up on Russia! America sucks! Fuck you, Rusev! You don't even say it! But, you see, I know I'm going everywhere. America, have more balls than, what do you call it again? Russia. You're a bumass asking me. Huh? Why? No, they don't. You're stupid. You Russian, hold on. You know this whole place? There's different areas.
Come on.
Russia, America was smart enough to say, this is South America, East America, North America, North America. This whole thing is going to be called the United States of America. That was bullshit. But catch on. And all the little shits went down. But my main thing is the Joseph and he's a superstar. Eli, stop! Eli, do you stop? Is Rusev and he's a superstar?
Well, come on.
Man. I'll show you the answer, maybe a buck. Because you have been close to Max.
Well, come on.
Yes!
Get
Roman Reigns is going to find him. I mean, he's going to die.
Please.
That is right. He's going to die. But this brings me to my first theory. Who will win a match? Rusev or Goldberg?
Well, I was thinking Rusev. Goldberg has its strength and Moonlight has advantages.
But Goldberg used to be a crazy dumb idiot. But he was also skilled. In jiu-jitsu, I think. Jiu-jitsu or taekwondo or stuff, okay? I don't know what they call it. Taekwondo, martial arts, karate, I don't know what they call it. Anyway, for real, everybody, put it in the comments. Who will win in the match? Goldberg or Rusev? For real, this should be a 2015 the video game for PlayStation 4.
Yeah.
Rusev versus Goldberg, for real.
Oh my goodness.
Goldberg was the best at this time. And Rusev is looking good in the match, despite he is the biggest jackass in the world, plus his stupid girl, whatever, who is an idiot!
Alright, come on.
Wait, for real. Put in the comments, who will win, Goldberg or
Rusev.
Yeah, Rusev.
Alright. Well, folks, that wraps up the show for tonight. I hope I will see you on Monday night. For calm night, I saw. So for this night, to the Dominion, sign off. Good night.